Column, there's no home field advantage in California for Vice President Kamala Harris. A new UC Berkeley Institute of Governmental Studies poll found California voters evenly split on Vice President Kamala Harris, not good for someone who served as the state's senator and attorney general.